Welcome to the Afterglow vlog. We're taking over this too. Shout out to you, Todd and Joe. Watch out. Ready? Woo! Okay. All right. That was Afterglow with Dara and Cassie. We're signing out.
Peace.
What's up?
Hey!
So it's a Tuesday night, and Danae and I decided we wanted to hang out and do something fun. So yeah. What are we doing?
we're at Laser Mania. We're gonna go on laser time!
Yes! And we're wearing all black with our sneakers. We're dressed for the gym, but it's really just laser tag.
We're hardcore, okay? We take this seriously.
Yeah.
This isn't just extracurricular activity.
No. This is This is a battle right now.
Yeah. We're headed to war, okay?
Yeah. And low-key, there's a car next to us. And there's we want to show you, but they'll see us showing them. But there's a girl laying flat on the roof of the car. Like, what are you doing? I wish I could show you, but it's, we pulled in and we're like, what is that? Sorry, what's going on over there? So we're going to find a way to show you, but I don't think it's going to happen. Oh, I can see. Oh my God. Did you see? Okay. Just have to replay that. The Joker was me, is what my nickname was. And let's just check out my scores here, okay? So, worst accuracy goes to the Joker. Loss of the Match Award goes to the Joker. So I just like to say a huge shout out to me being the best player here. Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Hi.
This is a serious class on what?
Sass 107.
We're teaching Rachel how to properly have sass.
So I was just explaining to her, we were having a great conversation earlier and she wasn't impressed with something Vanessa said. So she was like, hey Vanessa, you can just exit. And I'm trying to teach her that when you maximize your sassism, you never get somebody. Excuse me.
Go on.
You never get somebody else.
This is class. I don't know what school you went to,
you
but
keep it shut.
You need to keep things shut.
Keep jeans, all areas. Zip them.
Nice jeans. Okay.
Cute shirt. So you never force somebody else to exit the situation because then it just never works that way, okay? You always exit the situation, okay? Look at the power difference, okay? I'm like, hey Vanessa, could you just please exit? She's like,
no.
Yeah. She's like, no. Or she's like, how about you just stop? How about you just met? You know how she is. And she's like,
You know how she is? Is that how I am?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, like, fair enough. Okay. Yeah.
So, but then look at back this. You're like, yeah, screw you all. Okay, look how stupid that was, number one. First of all,
yeah,
it caused everybody to shut up because they're like, oh, I didn't think she was going to leave. Then they all miss you because you left.
Yeah, that's a win.
I mean, there's no lose in exiting the situation. And then if they're annoying, you're gone.
Yeah.
Just make sure you take all your belongings because after that, they don't have to wear anything. So.
And it's super awkward if you got. I just forgot my phone.
That's really awkward.
You ruined the moment.
You pack it in tight. If you say I'm lock and load it, then you're like, yeah, I know I can be. And you're out, okay?
Ooh, spin.
So and class is finished. Did you learn a lot?
Questions?
What?
Questions? I saw that. And that's when I would be like, I saw you.
What's up, guys? It is night 31. We are currently in the new venue, so this is a little bit different. As you can see, we're in the lobby.
A little bit.
A little bit. Everyone's in and I'm doing that sing. We work in Life Cafe, product table, shout out. Yeah, so yeah, we wanted to check in. Yeah.
We're turning up to Jesus at the same time.
Turning up with Jesus. Turning up with Jesus. Okay, we gon' sign out now. Peace.
What's up, guys? Oh, it's late at night and we're here with the young people. What's going on, y'all? What's up? We just got some bubble tea after a good night of revival. Miss Miracle.
Hey!
I said.
How are those dollars, man?
We're changing! We're here. We're a little.
Come get some, Clean Train Automobile.
Yeah, so, you know. Oh, what's that? Sorry, she just tickled me. I'm very ticklish.
No, I didn't.
Anyways, we're here. You're there. You're jealous. Come get revival at
and
2.
Bubble tea.
And bubble tea.
You're crying. Wipe the tears out of your eyes.
I was laughing so hard. What's the address? Michael. What's the address?
2289.
2289.
No.
Yeah,
the revival.
Yeah. 2289.
Barton and Nash.
So what's been going on, man? What's been going on tonight,
it's
bro?
It's crazy.
It's amazing,
the
right?
The glory, awakening in Hamilton.
Yeah.
It's just moving, right? It's tangible. You can get it. You can really get it. Jordan! Jordan's here.
Jordan!
She's part of it.
Jordan!
This is Jordan out here finally hanging Friends. Out with us. Hello.
World Say's- changers.
Yeah, we're here.
What's up?
So anyways, you're jealous. We'll catch you guys later,
world
all right?
World changers.
Sorry,
you know what I mean?
Want to be introduced.
I want to be introduced.
Oh, this is Michael.
My name's Jeff. Hold the phone, man.
No, that's Mike. That's Michael. Okay.
No, don't do that.
That's Matt. He's camera shy, but you know.
What up?
That's Maurice, the big dog himself, out here. Go Maurice! Okay. We don't want to get a noise complaint. So yeah, we're gonna stop it now, but we'll catch you guys later.
Cut. Oh wow. Oh, she gets really into it.
Yeah, this
she
is really happening.
I don't know what to do every time you do it. I'm like, she's always like,
dang. I miss.
Because that's honestly what I mean.
Hey, man. Hey, buddy.
The man just started the screen.
Seriously?
Okay. No, it's the face. It's the face.
Yo, that reminded me of.
I was like, excuse me.
Oh my god, what is it? No, I
don't. Come with a dog bird.
What is that?
I watch that too much. It's too much.
Can you just run into that pole, please?
Hey, Ness! Get Kevin! Hey, well, make sure you don't come back past that second step. Hey, ain't nobody getting past this second step. What's your shoe like?
All right, shout out. Look at this outfit matching. Rachel and I are like so on point. Like, we just messed our hats up. That's okay. We did it.
Chat right now. Yes, I want to give my life to Jesus. If you're watching right now and you want to respond to the broadcast and you're saying, Todd, I want to pray with you, there's an email that's on the screen right now. Send me an email right now. ToddDenleyMedia1@gmail.com right now. I want you to respond and I want you to say, I want to give, I want to rededicate my life. Just take 1 minute right now. You could be in Russia. You could be in Asia. You could be in New Zealand. You could be somewhere in Canada right now and you want to just reach out and say, I want to give my life to Jesus. Email me right now, toddbentleymedia1@gmail.com. Type, I want to give my life to Jesus on Periscope. And I want to respond to the gospel. And I want to be a new creation. I want to be born again. Type, yes, I want to give my life in the name of Jesus. Give the Lord a mighty shout tonight for those watching on television around the world.
I would just like to remind everybody that service is still going on.
I don't know if we have any worship.
There she goes.
Oh yeah. And don't forget tomorrow, bring somebody that needs to be set free.
Down 12. This fight 5 guy here.
No, no sir.
5'6", be prophetic.
Prophetic.
Be prophetic.
Here. This is gonna be the cover of our new
today
album.
Today is a good day. I'm 5'5".
Oh, okay. I'm 5'5".
So he's 5'6".
Woohoo! No, coach. See, my underarm is
a hip. Oh my god.
Yeah, that tickles that. It's pretty cool.
You know what? But guess what? It's a look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I don't hold it back again. There's passion inside. Can't run by myself. He has nowhere to hide. But don't make me cry one more time.
Changes.
Hey!
What's going on?
Today's Canada Day!
Woo!
Happy Canada Day!
Yes! Woo-hoo! From our nation to your nation. We're on our way to Barangas.
Barangas on the beach?
On the beach, yes. It's close by. Actually, close to our new venue. We're gonna meet up with the gang.
You can see it. It's up in the distance, right behind the U-Haul sign.
It says the river.
Come check it.
Yes, sir. It's pretty nice. We're gonna go meet up with the gang, get some food, hang out. You know, we're all doing our own things, but now we're gonna get together because we love each other.
Okay. And we've never been there before.
No, never.
I have no idea what I'm walking into.
No.
Neither does Kojo.
Neither, but you know, story of our lives, right?
You gotta just be spontaneous.
Yeah.
You just gotta know how to go with the flow, right?
That's it. Because when you go with the flow takes you where you wanna go.
Yeah.
Ooh.
You just gotta jump in the river. See where it takes you.
You know? That's me in the river. I'm flowing in the river.
Perfect.
So yeah, we're gonna go there and then show you guys what it's like.
Yeah.
And maybe come join us next time. Cool? Alright, bye. So what's going on right now?
We're waiting for our reservation.
But
apparently someone forgot to move it to 3:30.
Oh lord. No names. Mentioning
no names. No names. Yeah.
So it is very
for air conditioning.
I know. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord just for Canada. You know, let's take a look at this flag right here. The leaves of this flag will be the healing of the nations.
Ooh.
Revelations
22:2.
Don't get that wrong.
It's not the other way around.
Yeah.
The other one is quite scandalous.
Yeah. Oh well, what else? So here we are. Finally got our table back. And of course, we're the first ones here.
Naturally. May it be remembered.
It has to be remembered.
They are the first ones here.
Yes, because we apparently get accused of never being on time.
No, but we've been so good lately.
We've been amazing.
Yep, we're new people.
We are. So, they have finally arrived.
Hello. I gotta do the same thing.
Yes. Bella got an awesome new haircut.
Yes, have a good
look at mine and Bella's shirt.
Hey,
come
on.
Oh, Canada. Okay, that's it.
Our home.
Don't commit to that.
We're in a beautiful restaurant.
Oh, there we are. We are.
With a beautiful view right here. I'm just kidding.
Some excitement on
the look at that. Beautiful.
Perfect.
So fun. We don't want
to check out the shades.
Does anybody know if they'd like to drink it all?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
What's up? Happy Canada Day. We just snuck out of Revival for like 30 minutes to an hour to watch the fireworks. What's up? Where's Kocho? What's up?
So bright. These are not the best fireworks ever. But I mean, hi Rachel.
So bright.
It's about the bonding experience.
Yeah.
On Canada's Day.
Yeah.
That's what we're doing.
We're celebrating Canada, sitting on my yoga mat, watching the fireworks that are 400,000 miles away.
It's beautiful.
They look like they're coming from Toronto. They probably are.
We wouldn't have it any other way.
Right. We're trying to film it, but honestly, it's just so weak. So just know that we were here. And
the fireworks are there, we promise.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, <they're> bye.
I don't know.
World Changers, it's Vanessa here. I'm gonna be bringing the weekly word this week. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. You will be seeing a lot of different faces in these vlogs. We're in revival, so we're meeting amazing world changers. We're meeting new people every day. It's awesome. A few times, we're gonna make sure that the main group of us are going to be doing our weekly word, but we'd like to incorporate other world changers and young people that we meet. We really want to encourage you guys with as many different young people as possible to bring different voices and different opinions and different views on life. We just want to really encourage you guys and let you know that there are other people who have a voice in this world. And so don't be alarmed when you see a lot of different faces pop up for the weekly word. We just really want to encourage you guys in as many ways as possible. So that took a lot of this time, so just really quickly gonna give you a word, and it's a little bit of a broad subject, but it's something that is so difficult for us as humans to really wrap our head around, and that broad subject is love. So I just want to encourage you guys today. People are always asking what they can do to really change this world and to impact this world for the better. And what I can tell you now is the greatest thing that you can do is to love, because what this world needs is love, more love in this world. If you really think about it, I think that we can all agree that that's the one thing that's really missing and the one thing that's really lacking. So I just want to encourage you guys. I heard a quote one time and it says, I don't want to do anything that I don't see my Father doing. And that is the greatest thing that we see over and over again in scripture, is that Christ loves us with a love that's unconditional, and he loves us more than anything in this world. So I want to encourage you guys to love like the Father loves, and to love others how Christ loves us. So if no one's told you today that they loved you, I just want to say right now that I love you, and we love you, and Christ loves you. So go out there and love on people and encourage people, because that's exactly what this world needs. That's exactly what's going to be the thing that's going to change this world, that's going to make you a world changer, is bringing somebody the love that they've been lacking. So even if it's in the simple things as smiling at somebody, complimenting someone, holding the door for somebody, there's so many simple ways to show love to somebody that will completely change their day around. I even know today I was at the mall and this young guy went out of his way to hold the door for me, and I was like, oh my God, I was like floored by that. And it's such a simple thing that showed me such love and showed me such respect. So I want to encourage you guys with that's the one thing that can make this world a better place, and to really show Christ's love through not just yelling at people and telling them about God and being like, you gotta love God, but it's the simple things like showing somebody love is what's going to show somebody ultimately Christ's love for us. So I want to encourage you guys with that. Go out, that's your challenge this week, is love on people like you've never loved before. I know it's hard because sometimes people just really get at you, but I want to encourage you guys with that and let you know that Christ loves you, and that is enough to sustain you and to refill you to go out there and love others in the way that they've needed. So we love you guys. We'll see you guys in the next vlog, and I hope you guys have a blessed week. Bye.